At SWOS University's learning site, Naval Station Great Lakes, Illinois, the Hull Maintenance Technician and Machinery Repairmen Accession Schools are highly streamlined training programs. The majority of training is designed to be hands-on, as sailors learn to operate the actual equipment they will use on board their ships.
They're in the weld lab 8 hours a day for approximately 10 days. We take this opportunity to try to set them up in a real-world environment so when they get out to the fleet, they know how to weld in a safe and effective manner.
Here inside the lab as far as safety, we introduce them how to use these tools properly, what PPE to wear when they're doing the job, so that when it comes time to go out to the fleet, they know how to be safe.
At A school for HT, you learn everything that you need to know.
Brazing, welding, different types of flames. We're also not afraid to get our hands dirty. Sewage tanks, holding tanks, heads, pipes bursting, you never know what could go wrong, but HTs are always there.
Here in MRA school, most everything we do is hands-on. It's a very hands-on rate in general, so we have to get them out in the lab as much as possible.
Working with this lathe in the lab in a very open environment where I can ask questions before I start actually working on the pieces, it helps me out a lot because when I get out to the fleet, you know, it'll be a whole lot easier because I already know in depth what I'm going to be doing. Because I'll already be used to working with it, so hopefully that helps me get a little bit ahead.
Led by a team of highly experienced instructors, the accession schools at SWOS University will continue to modernize while always emphasizing hands-on practical approaches to training.